you attend the majlis of Imam Hussein alayhi salam, make a niyyah. Make an intention, make a vow between you and God. Nobody knows, because nobody can. Ayah says here, إِنَّ لَا يَحُولُ بَيْنَ الْمَرْءِ وَقَلْبِهِ. God only knows what is going on in your heart. Make an intention and you will get it. And say, then the Imam says that 7 times, you say, لا إله إلا الله, 7 times, Alhamdulillah, 7 times, Subhanallah. And then Imam Sadiq alayhi salam says, when you attend Majlis of Imam Hussein alayhi salam, تَقُولُ سَبْعًا لَبَّيْكَ يَا حُسَيْنِ لَبَّيْكَ يَا حُسَيْنِ لَبَّيْكَ يَا حُسَيْنِ. You repeat with me, لَبَّيْكَ يَا حُسَيْنِ لَبَّيْكَ يَا حُسَيْنِ لَبَّيْكَ يَا حُسَيْنِ لَبَّيْكَ يَا حُسَيْنِ. And you relate to Imam Hussein alayhi salam. And then it follows, Imam Sadiq alayhi salam says, you say, لَبَّيْكَ يَا حُسَيْنِ إِنْ لَمْ يُجِبْكَ بَدَنِي يَا أَبُو عَبْدِ اللَّهِ. If I was not alive in the year 61 after the migration of the Prophet physically, if I wasn't in Karbala to be able to sacrifice my life for you, and لم يجبك بدني فقد أجابك قلبي. I came here tonight, and by your grace I will be coming in the coming nights physically and with my heart as well. I bring my family, I bring my dears, my children, my friends, whoever I care about. We all come, Ya Hussein, to your majlis. بقلبي. To do what? على تسليم لخلف النبي المرسل. We want to come here and say at your service, لبيك يا حسين, what do you want from me? Ya Hussein, you want me to wear the hijab, sister said. I do, because I love you. Because I need you. You want me to pray my Salat al-Layl? You'll be happier with me if I do it? I do. Because I love you. Because in my Ziyarat Ashura, I say, Allahumma jal mahya ya mahya Muhammad wa Ali Muhammad. I want to live the lifestyle of Muhammad and Ali Muhammad. And that's how the lifestyle was.